of our God and King. Lift up your voice and let us sing. Alleluia, alleluia. Thou burning sun with golden beam, thou silver moon with softer gleam. Oh, praise Him.
Welcome to Emmanuel Lutheran Church in Pleasantville, New York. We gather here giving God praise and glory for all the gifts that we have received. And we give thanks to God for our life and health. Even in the midst of this pandemic, with now 210,000 people who have died in our country, and 7 million who have been infected. Today we also include in our prayers the President, the First Lady, senators, and leaders of government who have also now been infected. So let us gather together in a solemn time looking to God's glory and not our own.
Things their Creator bless, and worship Him in humbleness. I'll praise Him, alleluia. Praise, praise the Father, praise the Son, and praise the Spirit, three in one. Oh, praise Him, oh, praise Him. And praise the Spirit, three in one.
Oh, praise Him,
oh, praise Him. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
all.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Beloved God, from you come all things that are good. Lead us by the inspiration of your Spirit to know those things that are right, and by your merciful guidance to help us to do them. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.